Felt her lips on my neck and her voice.